thank you. Good night. We appreciate you guys coming out. Bob Clark, Bill Summers, Donald Harrison. We'll see you next week. I stole Mike's joke. Thank you. Mike Clark, y'all. That just decided that it didn't want to work. instruments, but you might not know that the newest Hammond B3 is like 50 something years old. So they get temperamental. But we're back. So Thomas, can I get a little of that bass DI in my monitor, please? That was a Headhunters tune called Loft Funk. Mike Clark tune. Before that, it was a tune by the great Dr. Lonnie Smith, who just left us recently. It was called The Whip. Oh, yeah? I promised Mike tonight that we'd play some blues. So we're gonna play some blues, but this is not your typical blues.
Thank you.
Except for Mike, he's okay. We talk a lot of shit. No, seriously though, I grew up listening to Mike and Bill on the Headhunters records, what else can you say? It's an absolute honor to be up here with them. And Donald Harrison, y'all, literally one of the master musicians on planet Earth, and I mean that sincerely, not blowing smoke, like literally one of the best musicians on Earth, Donald Harrison. We'd like to welcome the other WB. We've now been playing together, I figured out, 20 years as of this year. I was 13 years old. And Will was 23. And that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Y'all give it up for Will Bernard on the guitar. Okay. Again, Mike Clark has CDs for sale, I believe, at the front. So when you leave and you find your hands empty, make sure you fill them with CDs and send him home. He doesn't have a flight home to New York. He was planning on walking, but I think some CD sales might help him.
What's a CD? What is a CD?
A compact disc, man. There's three different ones. We can't get into all that now, but we're gonna play a tune called Four String Drive.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we did this gig last year, and an interesting thing happened. Dr. Lonnie Smith, Will, Donald, and I, along with Herman Riley, used to play every jazz fest together. And we were doing this gig, and I was thinking we should play a tune for Doc. And I was walking around the park, thinking about tunes to play. And I thought of this tune of his Backtrack. And I went back to the place I was staying, and the radio was on, and Backtrack came on. If that wasn't wild enough, was anyone at the Blue Nile on Tuesday?
Yeah.
So we honored Dr. Lonnie on Tuesday night with Merlin Riley, Donald, Will, and myself. And so yet again, I'm thinking, what are we gonna play? I'm walking around, think about Midnight Special, Jimmy Smith tune, Jimmy Smith record. That was the album that made Dr. Lonnie Smith wanna play organ. So Will and I are talking about getting there to run some heads at the Nile right before the gig. The house music is on. It happened again. So Midnight Special came on the radio, man. Doc is out there talking to us through the radio in New Orleans. Of course in New Orleans. So I told Mike we play some blues. Dr. Lonnie said, play Midnight Special, so we're gonna play Midnight Special.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bernard, y'all. Good friend, dear friend, Wil Bernard. I love him so. We have another special guest guitarist in the house, Mr. Nir Felder, good friend from New York City. We got a couple more tunes for you. Once again, the great Bill Summers. Bill Summers. Tony Williams on the drums. Tony Williams. Oh wait, Mike Clark on the drums. Donald Harrison Jr., Big Chief. Big Chief.
Big Chief. Big Chief. Big Chief.
He still needs to get home from New York to New York. He's got CDs to sell. Since Mike doesn't have a microphone, I'll tell this joke for him. We played enough gigs together to know the joke, right? This is a tune Herbie Hancock made millions and Mike made hundreds.
Shots fired!
There's no shots. This is a song called Butterfly.
Thank you.
from here, Felder on the guitar, y'all. All right, y'all, thank you so much for coming out late night with us. Once again, the great Mike Clark on the drums. CD for sale on the way out. Bill Summers on percussion. Donald Harrison on the saxophone. These are three of the Headhunters. Give it up for them, y'all. Chief Donald Harrison on this last song. This is our last song of the night. We're gonna pretend like we went back there. Y'all clapped a lot and we came back. And here we are. Good for your soul, let me say, hey, hey, hey. also give it up for Will Bernard out there. I'm Wil Blades. Thank you guys so much. Appreciate you all. Love you all. Happy Jazz Fest. See you this weekend.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Keep it going for Wil Blades. And Friends. How about these Friends? Holy smokes. Thank you so much for coming out, everybody. How about another great round of applause for these outstanding musicians sharing their hearts and souls with us.